Bem-vindos a todos, bem-vindos a Palácio Sotomayor. Temos hoje uma grande conferência, because our presenters today come all the way from America to speak with us this morning. It was clear that their research on what some of the most successful companies and most recognized brands in the world today have in common is that they have a fundamental purpose beyond just the bottom line.
And it's great to be here with the leaders of Portugal. Not too many years ago, I think it was 1418, something really interesting happened. The leaders of Portugal decided that they were not waiting for the ship to come in. We were going to sail out there. Let me talk just a second about my little journey. We started our business at a place called the University of Texas. We had three goals in mind. We wanted to stay together, we wanted to stay in Austin, and we wanted to make a difference. And so I walked in at 19 years old and said, I need to borrow $5,000. And they said, what's your business plan? I said, making money, what's yours? I know what I know. I want to know what you know. Every organization, every visionary company has a core purpose beyond making money. If you don't know what you stand for in the next 10 years, I don't think you're going to be able to sell anything. Purpose is the definitive statement of the difference you're trying to make. The three circles out. What are you most passionate about? What can you be the best in the world at? And then how can you make money at it? Every generation has a spring and a summer and a fall and a winter. We have to make a difference in people's lives to make money now. You have a DNA of sailing ships into the new era. And the new era of capitalism is going to be purpose-inspired capitalism. I really believe that this nation and these leaders in this room have a heritage of sailing around the continent and finding what's new. And in the process, rediscovering why we're here. This is what purpose does to your organization. Everybody needs to know the words to the song.
So this concept of it being really genuine and authentic came up across the room in every conversation. This isn't something you can fabricate or manufacture or ask an outside organization to make up for you. It has to emanate from what's genuine and real and true to who you are, what you believe, what you stand for, and what your organization is truly built to do.
I believe that capitalism is good in the sense that at some point profits do liberate you to do the right thing. Mm-hmm. If you choose to do the right thing with them.
Yeah.
Do you think that nowadays consumers can think about that future, or they're just thinking about getting prices lower and getting things cheaper and getting things done, whatever happens?
Yes. Both.
Three of them.
Yes. All these things you're painting, they are good people trying to make it. I think they want to do business with companies who are in the business to improve their lives. Coming out of this winter, there needs to be a new spring. Mm-hmm. And the capitalists around the world need to be in the business to improve lives. But I'll tell you what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to spread the word that you're in charge of your own destiny. I'm going to open a 50-euro account here. And I mean, really, and really, that's just the kind of guy I am. But anyway, it's a delight to be here, and I look forward to visiting with you. Thank you very much.
Eu acho que a principal mensagem é realmente as empresas terem um propósito para o bem da comunidade e conseguirem traduzir esse propósito depois em lucros para o acionista, naturalmente, e remuneração e melhores condições de vida para os colaboradores.
Da libertação que as empresas têm que ter do seu único objetivo de lucro para outro objetivo que tenha a ver com a expansão, com criar valor, com criar bem-estar à volta na sociedade.
Purpose é uma coisa que cada vez mais tem que ser embebida na organização e tem que ser um motivo para motivar as pessoas e para levar as pessoas a olhar para os negócios de uma forma diferente.
no fundo, que as missões das organizações têm que ter um objetivo muito claro e actionable para toda a organização.
Que efetivamente temos que tentar fazer um pouco mais do que aquilo que nos propusemos no início.
Eu acho que é importante consciencializar essa imagem dentro de cada empresa.
Estamos num tempo em que é preciso refletir muito mais do que no passado. O que é que as empresas se movem e aquilo que tentam alcançar?
Eu creio que a minha organização tem um propósito, mas que muitas vezes que nos perdemos e que há um gap entre a retórica de criação de um propósito e a realidade da aplicação desse propósito.
Esta ideia de que é importante desenvolver um propósito, uma razão de existir, uma razão para a nossa própria existência enquanto empresas, se aplicar a qualquer empresa, certamente naquela onde trabalho.
A lição principal que eu tirei é de que nós estamos muito a pensar só no short term e por vezes esquecemos muito o long term, quer dizer, qual é o nosso propósito, porque é que estamos aqui, onde é que queremos estar daqui a uns anos.
E portanto eu acho que há uma mensagem forte aqui de esperança, que é olhar para o problema de uma outra maneira e de conversão das dificuldades que temos em oportunidades.